By the way, stop. By the way, I am running a Victon group order for their newest album coming out, Chaos. I'm so excited. Oh my God, are you excited? Yeah, me too. But yeah, I'm running a group order for that. It's gonna be the platform versions, both versions, the digipack and the platform version, which is just the inclusions. I'll post the link to the form on the community post, as well as down below. Okay, yeah. And I would absolutely adore if you joined. Hello. I would absolutely adore you if you joined. It closes the 28th at 11 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. So yeah, it's just gonna be for the U.S. though, because I've never dealt with having to ship internationally, but I would really appreciate if you joined. Girl, do you need help? I told you to put in the voice. Beats.
Wait, we're doing them first?
You just said we were.
Oh, I thought we were doing one of first. I mean, it doesn't matter, we're already here.
Well, the boys came out sooner, like more recently.
I thought the oneness came out.
No, literally the boys came out like at midnight.
Okay. What the hell is that? Look, you're shaking a bit.
Yeah, sure, you. Because I can't do it in real life. Can you turn the fan on? It's actually kind of hot. Anyways, hi. What? I was just bringing my water over. Excuse me for needing hydration. Whatever. Whatever. Hello.
Hello's.
I'm Rain.
America's.
And today, we're doing...
Do you want me to go first or do you want to go?
I don't care. Let's hold the lights.
Oh.
We're doing. I don't have batteries in mine.
Oh.
But yeah.
The boys. She's the boost.
The boss. She's the bus.
She's the boss.
No, she's, yeah. It. We were so confused about the timeline of things. So like, I don't know if you guys saw the community post or community. Yeah, the community post that I put. I put May 14th/27th because I did not know when it was releasing. I was like, is it releasing the 14th? Is it releasing the 27th? Is it releasing in between that? I don't know. And it released this morning at like midnight. We're here. We're excited. We got our light sticks because.
And we're
ding
queer.
Ding ding. Huh?
I said. You said you're here, and I said, and we're queer.
Well, yeah, that too. But we got our light sticks because we're also going to the boys' concert in Dallas, which is June 8th. So if you're going to be there, say what's up.
We're going to be in P1, section 104.
Row K, I believe. Yeah. Unless we somehow get a ticket closer because I've been looking like every day for resale tickets. So I'm excited for my outfit plans. Mm-hmm. Your girl's going to bloom, bloom, pow this bitch. Because it's my favorite song. But
going for like the Steeler. Even though it's not exactly like it, I just really just picked a shirt that had red in it.
Yeah.
But still.
It's like red and pink, but whatever. I'm just excited for this because it's the boys and I love the boys. So, jeez. So we have seen the teaser. I have. Have you? That little foot move that they do where they like stick it out in the camera. And of course Q is fucking center, as always. He's my bias, so. Can they just put him in the back? I don't know how loud this is gonna be, so. Okay, ready?
No.
Wait, this noise. Yeah, let's go. Everybody knows that she's a bow. Oh my God. Right here on my love. Turn up loud, come on, love. Give me love. Oh my God. Not him.
This looks like a bullhorn.
Or it's a. Whatever. That's because it is. It's a megaphone.
Or a megaphone. That's what it's called.
To be. Hak-Yong?
I mean, I know it's supposed to be that, but I just like couldn't think of the words.
Are we looking at Hak-Yong?
Yes.
Whatever. Okay, we're starting over. You bitch.
Yeah.
Who? You.
Oh. Everybody knows that she's the bow. Right here on my love. Turn the round, come on, love. Why does this look low-key blurry?
It is kind of like... Oh my God. Bruh. This hair on him? Oh. She's burning hot, bitch. Are we in a different song now? What am I asking? What is this, like? Oh my god. Oh my god, okay, Chani. You're rude. What the hell? Kevin. Oh my god, hello. You're way too close. I can't tell how I feel about this song. He is doing it. You're very fucking close. I can't handle you. His deep ass voice. There's so much Jake Poland. Why are you so close? You too. Q! Oh, sorry. He was just right there. Yeah, I don't know how I feel about the, like, structure of this song, but I like it.
Of course.
I mean, I don't think it's terrible, but it's just throws you back and forth. So.
Oh, well, yeah. I can understand that part. Because they're, like, really different.
I'm not gonna make it through this concert. I can already tell. Shut up. Oh my god. I really like the distribution in this song. It's like really good.
Yeah.
Which is really hard for their size. Oh my. What the hell is this? There is so much of him. Oh my god, oh my god. Shut up! That was so fast. It actually wasn't that fast.
I was about to say.
It was almost 4 minutes long, but it felt really fast because I was just not. I don't know what was happening. What did you think?
Well, I liked it, so.
I mean, I didn't hate it. I was just saying because it like throws you around a lot, like the different. Okay, yeah, this is annoying. The different, what?
Just seeing if it changed.
The different, what do you call it? Sounds, I guess? Between,
the chorus and, like, the...
Yeah. It, like, it definitely threw me off. I mean, I liked it overall, but I would have to probably go back and listen to it again. Because I don't hate it, so it's, like, something I know I will, like, probably blast in the car or something, like, after a second listen. But that... I can't remember. I don't know which, like, what? I don't know what happened there. I glitched. I don't know if which, like, part I like better. If I like the She's the Boss, like, grittier part, or if I like the more melodic side. I don't know. There was a lot of Jacob, which we never usually get a lot of Jacob, so it was nice to see. Yeah, like I said, for the most part, I feel like the distribution was pretty good. I mean, you're gonna have members that aren't going to get as much just because of the size of the group, but I loved it. The boys events tickets, nearest event Atlanta, Coca-Cola Roxy, fuck that venue. Anyways, yeah, what'd you think?
What'd you do?
I just hit my face.
Oh. I liked it. I don't know. I just like the whole thing. I don't really know what to say. It's been so long since we've done reactions. Yeah. That it's like hard to like process what to think.
Yeah, that's the one bad thing about us taking a break is like when we do come back to actually do stuff. When we do come back to actually do stuff, it's like very
awkward.
Awkward. Hello?
So sorry. It's been a very long time since we've reacted.
I keep hitting you guys in the face and I apologize for that.
And I've been like sort of keeping up with comebacks, but not like too much like every day.
Yeah.
Like I haven't watched them when they come out every day.
Mm-hmm.
Like, so.
Yeah.
It's just been a while since I've watched music videos.
Yeah, same.
Like newer ones.
I mean I've watched like the music videos, but it's like, I don't know, it's just been so long since we've sat. I mean, the last thing we did was Monsta X. And I was like, I don't know. Like I like having like that time away because we were able to, you know, focus on our own lives too. But and maybe because we have to, especially for me, because of school, I'm graduating in a couple months, so but I really enjoy doing this, so mm-hmm. It's like I want to be more like compelling to watch, but I feel it's like we're not, because we don't do this all the time. But
yeah, I really liked it. I can understand why people don't like it though, just because of the difference between the chorus and like the verses and stuff.
Yeah, but that's fucking meat and potatoes for K-pop. They do that.
Yeah, it is what it is. Like, I mean, I liked it for the most part. Like, I liked both parts. So, I mean, I don't see it as like something really drastic, I guess.
Yeah, I would have to listen to it in the car, I think. Because that's where I listen to a lot of my music anyways, is in the car, and I want to see how it like feels.
And I feel like it's not like extremely like drastic, like they both can go together, like the slow like melodic like sound with like the hard grittier sound. Like it's not like so completely opposite that it just doesn't even make sense. Like,
yeah, I expected more of a transition, I think. That's why it threw me off, because it didn't really transition. It just kind of just dropped you into a different sound. Which again, meat and potatoes for K-pop. They love doing that shit. So really, it's nothing new.
I was really happy that they like. It seemed like they showed like a lot of the members like kind of equally. I don't know about like line distribution, obviously, yeah, but
because we're just watching it, we're not like watching a lyric video or anything like that. But
watching the video, it seemed like they were all like had.
There was a lot of
screen time.
Yeah, there was a lot of Jaecup and Hakyeon, which I'm happy about because Hakyeon's one of my bias records. There was a lot of him.
Jaecup is my like number one bias. So, and they don't show him a lot in their Korean comebacks, which is fucking annoying.
Yeah. But I don't know.
Like I think in Maverick, like they barely fucking showed him. I was like,
yeah. I remember asking. I was like, where the fuck is Jaecup? Because I didn't see him. But I don't know. Granted, that video was like, it wasn't all over the place. It was just a lot. So like I was like my mind was going a million miles a second, but whatever. This is almost 20 minutes long. I liked it.
Mm-hmm.
Overall, I liked it, so I'm excited to listen to it without the music video and see like how I feel about that transition cut from both sides. But
I know they're not gonna play this at the concert, but I'm just really excited to see the boys, just because our last concert was P1, which is like a couple months ago. Before that, it was like 2 years since we've been.
Yeah, so P1 was like our first foray back into K-pop concerts. So
my last one was Stray Kids in like the very beginning of 2020. So
we're seeing Stray Kids again, by the way.
Yeah.
Oh shit, it's gonna die.
What I was saying was like I know they're not gonna play this song at the concert, but I'm just really excited to see them.
Yeah, same.
Because we've been waiting for so long.
Yeah, we've been saying tour, and now they're touring. And we got P1, which I'm happy about, so I was afraid that we wouldn't. I mean, I wanted to get closer to the stage, but, you know, we'll keep looking just to see. But if not, I mean, it's still going to be a good show.
If you guys are going to the Dallas show, hit us up.
I do hope that they do Breaking Dawn, just because it's mostly in Korean anyways.
Yeah.
So I don't know if they will, but I kind of hope they do, but I don't think they will. But whatever. I'm just excited for the show in general. So we'll see you guys there. We'll probably vlog if I remember to take the camera, because we're flying. And so, yeah. Also, let us know if anybody's flown with their light stick. was it okay going through security because of the shape? I mean, it looks like a megaphone, so it should be fine, but I don't know what if we would have to take it out since it's an electronic, technically, but, and it's bigger than a phone, so probably. Well, anyways, yeah, we'll see you guys there, and we'll see you guys in our next video. Oh, wait, that's not how we sign off. I'm Rain. Oh, wait, no. Good Lord. If you like, please like and subscribe.
I'm Rain. Oh, wait, no.
Hit the notification bell if you want to be notified every time we upload. You can follow me on my personal channel. It'll be down in the description. We also have a Patreon, but we haven't been uploading to it recently. And a lot of the things that we want to put on there, we're going to bring over here anyways first. So,
whenever we fucking film
anything. But I think a lot of things will be, like, variety shows will be, like, on a Patreon first and, like, a couple episodes ahead. But honestly, we haven't been filming for that, so we'll let you know, like,
it's really up to you because
it's really up to me, yeah, because of work and
because I'm out of school right now, yeah, so I just have work,
but yeah, we'll just we'll let you know via like a community post in our Twitter if you follow us, when we'll be uploading things that are from Patreon. So I'm hungry anyways. We'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.
Bye. いつどこでもすぐに駆けつける眠りは浅くよを周到にあらゆることに精通し何でも恋の僕に仕上げよう Yeah, we can have a ball, 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 ball Limited, limited, ball, 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 ball 今日は危険